There we go. The gaming nerd here, and we're gonna be playing some Grand Theft Auto 5 for a little bit. I did say we're not gonna be playing it right away, but I kinda wanted to play anyway, so we're just gonna deal with that. So, right now we have to play as Trevor going over to Michael. I really don't like Trevor, because just the fact that he's a complete psychopath, I really like the encounter. But anyway, just because he's a complete psychopath, I mean, and he also tries hard. Thing is, though, I think I'm being a little hypocrite saying that, because I like Deadpool. But Deadpool's different compared to this guy. Deadpool's different. Clean that bitch, motherfucker. I like your countertop, too. But too bad it's not marble or the same countertop as it's in there. Because it'll look nice. It would. I don't like your backlash, though. I really don't like your backlash. Alright, whatever. I'm just gonna continue on. Before we get distracted, we're gonna do this mission, get it over with, so we're just gonna have to deal with it anyway. So, oh, look, the truck stage. Awesome. My favorite truck. The Queen. And go over there. I think you have to be Trevor.
It can't be! That's good news.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Motherfucker! I didn't expect any help from Trevor.
There you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this? No.
Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga? Trevor? Michael.
Ass, though.
Hey. It's good to see you, man. Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Ain't this grand, huh?
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro? Yeah. One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
Look, It was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am. That's great. That's great.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner, but I can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
Good Lord. Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
She's what?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent / skills show. She loves it. You guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ. She's a horrible dancer.
Michael!
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ. What, now? Now? Where?
The Maze Bank Arena.
Oh, little Tracy being humiliated. Let's go. We go get her. We? Yeah, we. What, are you gonna stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go! Come on!
Alright.
Their faces. This is like, what the fuck?
So, Mike, what were you doing?
I was making myself a juice. Broccoli, raw kale, fish oil. This recipe I got is packed with nutrients, fibers, vitamins, and it don't taste bad. I'll send you the recipe. Anyway, get this. I'm making it. The blender slips, juice goes everywhere. I'm about to clean it up when I find this bag of grass. Big fucking bag, Jimmy's, right? Okay, just that moment, Amanda comes in. Sees me there.
I didn't ask for a blow-by-blow of how you lost your last ounce of masculine pride. I wanted to know what you've been doing for a decade.
Easy, T.
Don't T me.
Hey, if anyone needs kale, my friend.
I'm beyond pale, okay? It's too late for kale, and its magical powers to have any effect on me.
Fine.
Or yoga, or talk therapy. I'm a crank, cannibalism, an incest kind of guy.
Oh, don't worry, T. They'd skip that talk and go straight to shock treatment with your ass.
You two chilled out to say my name, you fat slob. You two relaxed, and you laid back Los Santos embarrassment, huh? Is one letter all you can bring yourself to wrap your slothful lips around?
Whoa, dude, you do not let the fuck up.
I got 10 years worth of venting to do. The let-up, my friend, is a long way off.
Fine, fine. Do what the fuck you want.
What? Well, I want to save your daughter from making an ass of herself.
Oh, really, man? Really? What is it? Money or a fight? What? What do you come here looking for?
I came looking for you. And I found you.
Yes, you did.
I know who you are, Michael Townley. You're in a new place, with some new friends and some fruity fucking habits, but you're still my running buddy. You can't undo that.
Yeah, sure, okay, whatever.
Great! Okay, this'll be it. The Maze Bank Arena. Let's find them. Come on!
These spaces are reserved for production vehicles.
Fuck, I'm not winning. While I'm playing, I started going in there.
Come on, you dipshit. Ah, that host, man, he's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw this! Where the fuck's Laszlo?
It doesn't matter.
Please be quiet. They're auditioning again now. You're gonna be just as good then as I've been.
All right. Yeah. That was really. All right.
It's the auditions, Fame or Shame, season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
All right. Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies or a rainbow or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Very San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. We've got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. All right, it's Fame or Shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music!
And she says she's a good dancer? No. She's not. She's a terrible dancer.
Shake what your daddy's gave you, honey. Get that out. Stuff a 20 in this.
Oh!
Fucking do something about this.
All right, that's enough.
Oh, I said that's enough! Hey, I got security! Security!
What'd you fucking
say?
Come
on, big guy! Come on, there!
No!
Fuck!
No!
Come here, you little shit!
You suck at dancing anyway.
Go home right now, Tracy! I just wanna talk to you. They took our ride. We take their truck.
Wait, what?
There! We take the truck!
Go in the fucking truck, you just motherfucker.
I got a deposit on that truck!
I don't give a shit. No, oh my god.
It went left!
I know you took the fucking left.
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that? Hey, you raised a daughter in this town to get used to stunts. It's poor parenting. Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
No one's getting in the way of the big rig. We'll flatten this dickbag.
Fucking Laszlo. I knew he was an asshole.
Just push him off the fucking road. It's only a battery car. Come on.
This ain't exactly a racer.
I saw him turn left!
No, you fucking suck, boy.
Look at him! He's on the train tracks! We can have a little fun with him, but let's not try to kill this prick, alright?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
Look! He went left!
I knew this city would be full of douchebags!
Can we speed it up a little?
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Or getting rid of your fucking car.
Right, up there. Right here. Can't get enough of the celebrities, can you? 10 fucking minutes in LS.
Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous, but...
Fucking hell, you fucking dick. I'm glad you... Oh, you're still alive? Fucking dead.
We'll get him. We'll get him!
But we're sure taking our time about it.
Fuck out of the way.
He's going down into the LS River.
I can see that. I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person. He was never funny.
I've always been mad.
The little shit's all out of juice.
Oh, I wanted to smash his car. Come on.
Hey, guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus I'm an addict, all right? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
What's your talent, huh? I mean, aside from love and sex.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius. I got no fucking talent.
You clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point.
This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head! And you! Pants off.
Okay.
There you go. Alright.
What are you doing?
Now, I want you to dance sexy, celebrity.
I mean, I need music or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I'll dance.
Good. Alright, alright, now drop it like it's hot, alright? I want to see you get nice and low. Come on, lower, lower, come on!
Oh, please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week!
Alright, come on, get off! Take off, go, now, before I change my mind!
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy! The world's gonna see your shit!
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Dave!
We need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay. Meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay.
Oh, you fuck. I was hoping you'd turn this way. It looks like you're gonna have to walk up. I don't feel like calling a cab. So, we're gonna actually find you.
No, I didn't get any coke or a goddamn latte. No one told.
Hey, Lester.
Mike, hey, I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store take to your account. Oh, Madrazo's already got the house money, so you can rest easy there.
Thank God for that.
This is total bullshit.
Alright, so we're gonna go over here, do his mission.
No, come on, man, I just got that bike! Somebody stop that guy! Hey, where the hell are you going with my bike?
I guess I don't care if you
surrender.
Over. Leave you like that. Better pay me, but if you don't, I'm killing you and taking your bike. Yeah. That was awesome. What? Out of everything, did this fucking happen? I ran over an innocent girl.
This report, a pedestrian involved accident.
Fucking got it. Thanks, man. Seriously, you saved my ass. This is fucking awesome.
Yeah, that's it.
I gotta pretend like I'm a good guy sometimes.
You have money. Because you're giving you $13 fucking, bro. And that wouldn't have happened to you. No, but you get you're giving you fucking money. Jesus Christ. I think I'm gonna put a bicycle on it.
So!
everything. What the fuck, man?
Oh, crap! That hurt! Oh, shit! Oh, man! Tell me you didn't fuck my car!
That ain't good!
Fucking bitch!
What did you just fucking say to me?
The fucking shit!
Fucking hell! Die, motherfucker!
I hope you didn't shit yourself.
With a deadly weapon on Clinton Avenue in downtown Vinewood. What the fuck? Oh my god, really, cop? Really?
Dispatch, we got eyes on the perp order.
A reckless driver on Marlow Drive. We have a 148 on Marlow Drive.
Be a terrible driver at some times, and most sometimes I can be a good driver. It just depends. It just depends on how I'm doing. Go the fuck away, this is my area. Just go! Oh, what the fuck, I just wanna ruin your perfect moment. I just wanna ruin your fucking moment.
Yeah, yeah.
Look at that! Ah,
holy!
Oh, is it because I had a gun? Oh, okay. I should've put it away, just to see how they'd react.
Excuse me.
I'm not excused. It's fine.
What is happening?
Everything's happening. The world's ending. What do you think it's fucking happening? Totally. I got one of those.
Who cares about MBAs anymore?
That's what I like to hear.
I think I have to. No, it's below us. Fuck it.
It
kind of reminds me from fucking...
How you doing?
About as good as
can be expected. The observatory kind of reminds me from...
But the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Dave, seriously, you're imagining things.
The scaling was a little
fuck
off.
You.
All right.
Or maybe
I did it. Arrest
bigger.
Me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
A couple days ago. But we haven't really talked about anything either.
But if, no, when? He starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border. Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
Since you guys know this, you should move the body. That
together.
Would be a smart idea.
So,
and
if
make a
your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort
that'd
of
be smart.
Your problems.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well, then we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently, he has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I gonna get in here?
Well... You've played dead before, haven't you? I have always kind of liked you. Call me when you wake up. I'll tell you what to do.
Why would he say I always sort of liked you?
What we got?
John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, puffy coronet.
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
Probably about to find one in his gut, still in its wrapper. What the hell was that?
Don't worry, it's just gas.
No, no! It's reanimating.
You want to cut it in the coroner's office, you're gonna have to lose the nerves.
I've been around cadavers. This isn't right.
Well, fresh is different. The ones you've seen have been on the shelf for a week. You can still smell this guy's breakfast.
If you say so.
Ah, the things I've seen in this place. Grown man you could fit into a sandwich bag. Bodies that are more maggots than flesh. This gas bag here is a blessing. See the broken capillaries around the nose?
Alcoholic.
I wouldn't take any bets on the state of the liver.
We still think 40s?
Takes a toll.
He's an advert for clean living.
Note the discoloration of the teeth and the fingers.
Smoker.
Pack a day, I'd say. Probably cigars, too.
I was going like there was no tomorrow.
Yeah, he's got that right. Some people think they're immortal.
Until you get chest pains pumping away at your mistress.
Lucky girl having this thing on top of her, huh?
She was probably relieved when he bought it.
Awkward conversation with the spouse. Might have got some hush money.
It's a win-win.
Only losers are the chumps who've got to cut him open to rule cause of death. Get ready with the bone saw and the rib spreader. You might want to hold your nose.
Wait, I wanted to wake up before he did that. Well, I hit X before he woke up. Oh my god. I wanted to hit X. I was hitting X before he did that. Oh my god.
What we got?
Well, John now Doe, we know what they are going to say exactly, so I'm just going to get the fuck out. We're going to wake the fuck up as soon as they're going to open
take
it.
A peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for leader burgers.
Ah! Oh, Jesus! Got back from the dead, motherfucker!
I was just seeing what they were talking about. That's why I did that.
Come out! Hands in the air! Come on. Might be in the other room. Out of there! Come on.
That don't look right.
It must be this one over here.
Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag. I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help. But you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna.
Hey, stop!
Fucking hell, I was talking about the goddamn phone, you fucks! God damn it! Now you ruined my fucking conversation. Screaming. And that's
prepare to be amazed!
Control.
And then dead! Ah! Ah! Oh! Oh! I'm out!
Trust me! Oh! I'm not interested in the truth!
I'm surprised I've even survived this long. With low health. Run, you fuck! Wait, is there health over here? Is there health over here? It looks like there is. No. God damn it. Need fucking help though. That would be lovely. Whatever. Whatever, whatever.
Stop!
Fucking dick got empty. 11 or Uzi. Nobody's gonna see me alive. Nobody. No witnesses. Okay. Yeah, boy. Wait. What's in this room? Oh, I can't even go in that room. Fine. Fuck it. Oh, hell. Baby, yes. Come here. Nothing, obviously. Wow.
We got the exit sealed!
Bam! His head should have popped right out. Got a shotgun to the face. Another shotgun to the face.
I should have stayed on the slab!
Why? Because then you would have fucking died anyway. You're surviving at least. Oh yeah, I know I should be working that way. I had a feeling it was gonna come around. Guy. I come upstairs, boy?
This the way out?
You motherfucker!
No one's going to survive this shooting.
Ah, you're dead!
Booty shot. Alright, we're gonna go on the internet. We're gonna go check our Facebook. Yeah, check our fucking Facebook. Aww. But I thought we could just like bust the glass and walk right through it. We're gonna go browse Facebook, guys, during a shootout. I don't think we can. Can we? Life invader. Life. And god damn it. Delete. Don't delete. Oh yeah, Michael Santa. We're checking our Facebook or a life invader. I mean, during a gunfight, man. Yeah, Amanda Dawson. Kyle Cleese. I was gonna say family. Jesus. Okay, so Kyle Shape Chavez. Oh, well, I thought you promised me we'd never see that psycho again. This clean slate of yours. What? This one I think Cal can't get any worse. And then walks the devil. I have to say, your life is not that sad. No, my favorite jewelry store got. Wait, what? Oh, favorite. I thought I said family. Jimmy, shoplifting isn't one criminal nothing this parenting does. Jimmy, we need to work on your English, boy. Okay, enough internet. Enough. Okay, we gotta do this mission. We gotta. Still though. Well, I don't think it's a gunfight anymore, but still. There we go. We're on the interweb. What's that green thing? I wanna fucking know what that green thing is. I don't think I've ever seen what that green thing was. What is it? What is that? What was that? Oh well, whatever. None of my biz anymore. None of my biz. I just wanna jump out that window. No, you idiot! Jump out the fucking window! Oh, we got the pow-pow! We got the pow-pow on us. You guys,
requesting backup for a possible national security threat at Strawberry Corner's office. Suspect is a white male adult. IAA has authorized lethal force.
Wow! Okay.
The suspect is in a car.
Roger.
Killed him. Now they know I'm in the car. Oh, there was the exit. Okay, there's the
suspect last seen on Strawberry Avenue.
In Strawberry. I don't want a train track, actually. I know where one is, so I'm gonna actually have to deal with the cops over here. Because I know about the... Lester's place, because Lester's place has to be fucking, a railroad in the backyard. We're gonna go on there.
Does anyone have a visual on him?
Oh my god, I'm gonna go.
The guy in the sky has no visual.
No visual, eh? There we go. ass boy. You found it.
Hey, Mike.
Yeah. Hey, we need to talk.
They're right there.
Quick.
Hit
you
me.
Need those oil derricks just outside town,
me.
El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
You got an asshole like that.
Dave, the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people, if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
There's a big target out there. Something in the shadows. The data algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds it, the Bureau or the agency, is gonna get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I need you to meet my boss. We'll be downtown in the plaza between the FIB and the IAA buildings.
The IAA buildings? You fucking kidding me after the spat I just had with those agency men?
Relax. They won't be looking there. They never expect an inside job.
Yeah, that's a lie.
You fucking dick.
Because some people do. But those people just kill them.
Oh, no!
God damn it! I'm such a terrible driver! Fucking hell! Yeah, motherfucker! I almost hit him!
Hey, Franklin, what's going on?
You gotta get out of town.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, all right? You remember, I told you I know people, feds, who looked after me when I retired.
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
This clown. I mean, he's an okay guy, fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. Didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his. And everything was cool. Problems started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh, fuck, man. Yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so. Shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. He's, hell walking on earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history.
It's your ear, bud, Mike. I'm gonna have to get me a better mic.
I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor, Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the mood here, man?
I don't know. Fuck.
I'm just car in the background.
You know, try to play both sides. You know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. The way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey, you're a good kid, Franklin. This means a lot to me. Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you. Big. Now, come on. You better take off.
All right, man. I'm with you. I'm with you.
I think we're gonna have to deal with this guy again, guys. The barrel. Fuck the barrel for now, we're gonna go over to the M. Shitty ass car, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I just can't believe that fucking happened. Oh man, oh man. Ah, dude, that's just funny as fuck. Wake up more. I'm king of the fucking car, man. No!
Come on,
come on. Drive me places.
Forgive me.
Bitch, I said, drive me places.
I can't escape you, devil.
No, bitch, oh, no. Crap. What are you doing, you dumbass? You can't just go fucking around them? You have to drive through them? What the dumbass is? Jesus. You gotta charge it now, bitch. Wait, didn't you just tell me to go this way? Or did I pass it? Oh, I could pass. The fuck kind of music was this fuck listening to? Jesus. You know, we're gonna paint this car. Fuck yeah, we're gonna paint this motherfucker. Yeah. Oh my fucking god, serious? Are you for real? Okay, I was gonna say, told me to go this way. Fuck. Hey, you better not hit me, because I'm in the mood to kill.
Hey, Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life!
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. Remember after that boat thing?
Take this seriously! Do you know how bad I wanted that? Fame or shame is, like, an amazing opportunity! You're such a fucking fuck, you really are!
You'll get over it. You'll see. I did you a favor.
Never! I hate you!
Okay. What miracle did you want me to perform?
Hear me, so why don't you take it to Tracy?
You have any problems? You bring her back to me.
We don't have a phone.
This shit, it might stop a missile.
You. Big round rear bumper? Is that a picture generally? Or is this? Yeah, make a little picture of the three guys. I think it was. Hold on, guys. We're gonna look that up real quick. We're gonna look it up. Where's my phone? There it is. The General Lee. Google.com. General Lee. Alright, so we're gonna look that up. Images. Is there the back end of the General Lee? Okay, so it is Chrome, but looks nothing like that. It is Chrome though, but it looks nothing like that. Oh well. I guess you can only get it so close to the General Lee then, huh?
Is that street legal? Ah, who cares?
What is the grill of the General Lee? Nope. Similar. The image, if only we could customize it just like the Demo 8, that would be sick. It's just like that. I didn't need any hacks. Similar. So what is the HUD? I believe it was like this.
Yeah.
If that car was a woman, I'd guess her.
Damn it, I meant to hit some horn. Yeah, what is this orange? It was Sunrise Orange. Because it looks... wait, is there like a dark, like a blue dark, or is this the darkest orange that there is? Yeah, whatever. So I'm gonna have to do the secondary color. I think those are the wheels that we have on. I think so. No. Gotta be that, because unless there's nothing, another one similar to that one. No, this one, no, 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 no. Okay, so I think it's that's the only one that looks just like that. I'm gonna have to look it out. This? No. Yeah, no, wait. The only one is like that, that's not locked. Damn it, did I pass it? I think I did. Yeah. And
that's a
beauty
right there.
No, it's... Okay, at first it looked like it was black, but no, it's like that. Okay, wheel accessories, custom tires,
best tires on the
tires
mark.
Because... Oh, it doesn't have those words on the tires, but I don't care. We're not gonna make it look exactly like the General Lee, because you can't anyway. So, and because the inside's wrong, the inside was the painted on the General Lee. So we kind of screwed up anyway, but we can't get don't think there's, I think we can find 18 if we want. Too bad we can't, like, fucking, like, fucking, like, you know, pick the color, purchase it, like, for 10. Now, I know this is, like, a Dodge Charger, I know this is, like, an old Dodge Charger. I believe it is. But it looks just like it. I believe it is. Too bad we can't take that black off the side skirt. Yeah, that'll make it look nicer. Now the roof. Wait, can we make a flag on the other one? We can't make a flag now. I think that was only on mine. Yeah, oh well.
Yo, hey,
this is about as close as we're gonna get it. Wait, is this even the right car? Hold on, let me get out real quick. Let me see. I think it's the right car. But, we got it close enough as it's gonna get in this game. Yeah. Now online, if I remember correctly, you can put it on the sides, but you had to look up in order to do those things. So you put like all one on the sides, make it just like generally. Okay, let's dodge Challenger. I don't know. Let me see the front. Don't know. Bigger of the Dodge Challenger. That's the bigger of old Dodge Challenger. Why wouldn't this be an old Dodge Charger?
Rest we all got
there! Now the car that I called a Camaro.
Robbery! Call the cops!
You're on your own on that one, right?
You gotta stop that guy! He jacked all my money!
I'm so hard on you. Did I just hear Tracy yell, Jimmy? Like, what? Hey, whatever. Wait, what? No! Oh, that was the mission thingy. I didn't see that there. Now the car is gone. Fuck. Oh, damn. Sorry, I was yawning when saying fuck.
What is wrong with you smoking in my house? You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you've turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still, that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you lowlife, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said whore-mongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to practice?
Yes.
Oh, yes, she's very center. A regular oasis of peace and tranquility, this one.
With anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
Your toe, please. Namaste.
Why get married?
We practice. Miguel, join us, please.
No, please, no.
No,
no.
The yoga is for sharing. Come, come, Miguel, come.
Awesome. So, Fab, if you can make me as happy and mellow as my wife, it'll be a job well fucking done.
We are all on our own journeys, Miguel.
Yeah, no doubt. So why is she driving a tank on hers?
Perhaps to deal with your hostility, Michael. Now here is good. We have the sun and the moribunda.
Oh, God.
The asshole. Now we begin and put the asshole to the earth. Yes, we begin each sequence. Tadasana. Or mountain pose.
Alright.
One.
So we're going an hour and a half on this, by the way.
Trois.
So I'm gonna let you guys know we're gonna do the same thing we did to Minecraft.
Anos.
An hour
perfectly.
And a half.
Show him, Amanda.
Un, deux, trois.
It is perfect. Now, my
I think for Destiny, we play that. And Dying Light, we're only going to do 40 minutes.
I don't know about this.
Inhale through the nose, and out the mouth. Out with the breath.
Just breathe, babe.
Breathe out, please.
Ah, bullshit.
What the fuck?
You were an athlete once. Come on.
These are the basics. You must master them. In and out with the breath, Mikhail.
Maybe there's hope for him. A small, tiny, minuscule maybe.
In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, Doc? Strength, Mikhail. Now, in through the bloated nose, and out through those wrinkled lips.
Feel all that hostility, insecurity, and self-centeredness drift away.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we'll do something more complicated. Sometimes, when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours. Feel that, the emotion inside. Let it go. Michael, join us.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
You can breathe, can't you? Out through those wrinkled lips. Tight. Tighter. The silly man forgets to breathe.
He's actually trying. I can't believe it.
Breathe, Mikhail. Exhale.
Now think of all the strippers who've been over to pick up your dollar bills.
Hey. Hey, I don't do that shit. Well, Michael,
now,
anyway.
You breathe.
Because I respect that he's a married
man.
Let
it go!
Yeah, I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, children, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
Well,
I don't think Michael's up to this.
Exactly.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank.
Chaturanga.
Chatur. Yeah.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me.
Sure, you guys fucking smoke. Can I have some?
Mike, would you?
Michael. Your lungs, they work, yes? Good. Breathing is almost the most important thing, no? Out through the mouth. Not bad.
You know, whenever Michael goes through a destructive phase...
Breathe, please, Michael.
I might. I'm not sure.
Your aura is just like, wow.
Take in the air and release it. Let it out.
Okay.
Are you looking at my aura?
Your lungs, they work, yes? There.
And him is...
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
So you're lying to me, Amanda.
The backward eye between your thighs.
At least I don't think he needs concealer. Unless they master...
Breathe, please, my kid.
...some part of their brain that allows them to...
No vanity.
But
come on.
I doubt it.
You have come a long way today, Mikael. Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Yeah, right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Mikael.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. Back. Yes, there you go.
Oh!
What?
Hey, enough of that!
Yoga is the answer, Mikael. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back!
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you!
He's looking at that water, and it to go pee.
Bony! French! Fucking Yogi!
Fucking Yogi. Whee! Okay, I just had to do that. I just had to.
Jimmy! You still...
Actually, we're gonna go to the... Well, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Because I really, really have to go. I've been holding it in for like 10 minutes. Because of the entire yoga thing. So we're gonna go to the bathroom. Well, again, I am. So, I'm gonna go, so I'll be right back. It'll probably take me about like 5 minutes, so I'll be right back, guys. Maybe 5 minutes? I do not know. Hold on, guys, I'm gonna fix the bed just a little bit. Alright. The blanket was everywhere. Alright. We're back, guys. So, we're gonna be... We got done with the...
Here!
And we're gonna be talking to Jimmy.
James! Leave me alone! Oh, yeah. Fuck you. You know what? If there was a rape...
It's nice TV.
I'm talking in your ear.
I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
All right, come on. I wanna go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
All right, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I want to get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on. This is fucking bullshit.
Bullshit? Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
They're the only people you speak to.
You got a point.
So where's your friend?
Burger shot.
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we'd go down to the diner after class every day. You know, get milkshakes, fries.
Please, you know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it! The mask is gonna slip! The monster's been exposed!
The hell are you talking about?
The real you! That bitter, vindictive old...
Christ!
Bitter, vindictive old man! You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim! How many times... I love you! Look, I'm sorry if I don't express that correctly, but... Why do you think we're here together?
Because you're scared shitless of being alone?
Oh, now you're an armchair psychologist. Just like the rest of the city.
You brought me here, Michael. Don't get surprised when some of the razzle-dazzle rubs off. Yeah.
Well, I thought you'd keep your head. You'll see through some of the... Oh,
you really have to meet my friend?
Yeah, I really do.
Then please don't get weird. For once in your life, don't be weird.
Fucking hell, that was the good thing about fucking San Andreas. Oh my god. They ruined this game. They ruined it. They fucking ruined it. Oh, and GTA 4. That was the good thing about that game.
There he is, the friendly neighborhood drug dealer.
Yo,
oh, bro, man, what's up?
What's up, man? Good to see you. What are you turning tricks to pay for this shit, huh? Hey, who's the old man?
It's my dad.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Ah, Jimmy, bro, your dad's funny, man.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going.
Oh, yeah, you got that other thing?
Oh, yeah. Come on, man, what the fuck? Jimmy.
Just hold on a second. Oh, all right, later on.
Careful with that.
Hey, let's bounce.
Bounce. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ.
All righty then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please?
So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here.
Hello!
Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the square now?
I'm starting to feel a little woozy.
You're fine.
No. Really, this is not normal.
Hello? You're just paranoid.
This is not paranoia. This is totally justified concern.
You should see yourself.
I can't feel my face. I gotta stop. Who's in there?
It's harmless. Vets have been using it for decades.
What? You anesthetize me? You fucking
I'm
shit.
I'm protecting you from yourself.
Also, I took money from your bank account, and I'm moving out. Alright, you're too crazy, Dad. Goodbye.
Damn it!
I like to know what rock star was fucking thinking when they made this. They were probably high themselves. Whatever area this is.
Jimmy, you little shit.
How far are we from home? Oh, Jesus. I guess we can run there. Fucking motherfucker. Jump over it. Yeah, Michael, Jesus. Your head's bobbing a lot.
Here we got back here by that thing. Excuse
there
me.
You, go.
You ran into me?
I didn't run into you, you fucking idiot. You got some products still there. You better put that in the garage.
Dude, you're like not mellow at all.
What? This is my car. Wait, what? Did the gate disappear? I mean, I know it goes inwards, but I thought it was there.
Michael, I think you finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend, and then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. We've decided to move out for a while. You promised me you'd change, and you haven't changed a bit. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please, don't try to contact us and try not to get yourself killed.
Fucking Jimmy.
Amanda. Fuck!
I know taking that was a bad idea, Michael. You didn't listen to me. Alright, so what we're gonna do is gonna save it. Can't really do much because it's 7 minutes to go. An hour and a half. That was our goal for this video, was to reach an hour and a half without internet acting up, and we had that. No internet acting up, which I'm surprised, because every time I try to broadcast on this game, it acts up. So, we're good on that, because it didn't do it. A suit vest, huh? No sweaters. We need to get you some new clothes, Michael. Jesus Christ. You ain't got shit, bro. Okay, whatever, that looks good, I suppose. Yeah, that looks good. Shorts? Should I have shorts or no shorts? Shorts, I suppose. Tank tops, huh? That or that? That, why not? Tops. Yeah, that's from the nerd shit. Anyway, we're gonna see what time it is. What time is it on the game? 7:30. No, it's 8 o'clock now. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to save the game. We're going to play Destiny in a little bit. Is it in real life? Fuck you, Jimmy. Ruining everything. Jesus fuck. I got no wheels. Wait, what? I got no wheels, Pop. It's too much to deal with, as well as involving... Oh, moving out. Wow. So I took yours until I'm on my feet. I'll bring it back when I'm all set up. What a dick. What a fucking dick, Buster. What about you? Not gonna go good. Okay, whatever. Anyway, guys, we're gonna stop the video here. We're gonna save it, and then we're gonna play Destiny, but not right now. We're gonna play it in about a half hour. Maybe about a half hour. I might end up hopping right on, like I did the Grand Theft Auto 5, because I got bored. So, I'm I'm gonna take a little break though, because I don't know. We'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. So we're just gonna save it and end the video after we save it. So I'll see you guys. Hold on, I'll wait for it. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye, guys.